How to get started with HD Station. By installing HD Station and connecting your QNAP NAS to an HDMI display, you can easily enjoy the video, music, and photo collections you have stored on your NAS. Go to Control Panel and under Applications, click Hybrid Desk Station and choose Get Started Now to download and enable HD Station. Choose the apps you want to download and click Apply. And you can also update, disable, or install other apps here. After installing HD Station, connect your NAS to an HDMI display and plug in a USB keyboard and mouse to the NAS. You can also use a QNAP IR remote controller or use your iOS Android device with the Q remote application installed on top of it. After logging in to HD Station, using the same login details as your QTS, you will see the HD Station desktop. If you need help, select Tips from the bottom right corner. In the top right corner, you can change the display language and other settings. In App, you can manage all the apps available to HD Station. Click on an app and you can select Update, Install, Disable, Set Auto Run, or Check Admin Only to limit the access rights of other users. In general, you can click Enable Auto Login for HD Station to remember your login details and to automatically log you in. HD Station also offers the option of multitasking, but this option may conflict with IR remote control inputs. In Display, you can select Overscan to adjust the visible area of the screen. In Preferences, you can add different input methods. If multiple input methods are set up, you can press Control Space to change the input settings.